SABER first uses the primer exchange reaction method to synthesize in a test tube a longer concatemer of identical short sequences, shown here in red, with the help of a catalytic self-folding DNA hairpin structure, a primer, and a DNA polymerase enzyme. The primer end of the resulting per-generated concatemer strand works as a handle that is complementary to a DNA tag attached to an antibody. In the Immuno SABER method, first the DNA-tagged antibody is used to bind a target protein within a cell. In a second step, the per-concatemer is bound via its handle to the hybridized DNA-tagged antibody at the protein target site. The per-concatemers provide scaffolds onto which multiple fluorescent imagers with short DNA sequences that are complementary to the concatemer repeats can be assembled. This boosted fluorescent signal can even be further amplified by creating branched concatemers with secondary and higher order concatemers that are binding to internal sites of already existing primary per-concatemers. Attached to DNA-tagged antibodies, these can incorporate a significantly higher number of fluorescent imagers and provide greater sensitivities, as shown in this example of a cell in which a protein is visualized with a linear per-concatemer on the left and a branch concatemer on the right. Immuno SABER can be used in a tunable fashion to visualize a combination of different proteins inside the cell using fluorescent imagers that emit light at different wavelengths, corresponding to different colors. The number of protein targets visualized in a single experiment, however, can be significantly increased by performing a technique known as SABER exchange, in which one set of fluorescent imagers bound to per-concatemers at a series of protein target sites is captured under the microscope, washed out of the sample, and replaced by another set of fluorescent imagers that binds to per-concatemers at different protein target sites. This exchange reaction can be repeated multiple times. In this example, four different proteins are simultaneously detected in a cell with Immuno SABER with the help of four different antibody-attached per-concatemers. In another example, the team visualized 10 protein markers in the same mouse retina cryosection, demonstrating Immuno SABER's high multiplexing capability.